The NRM Parliamentary Caucus debated the issues raised, and the NRM Parliamentary Caucus agreed in principle with the NRM National Chairperson that the Anti-Homosexuality Bill 2023 will be passed into law. However, before that is done, we also agreed that the bill will be returned in order to facilitate the reinforcement and the strengthening of some provisions in the bill. In line with our best practices, we will reinforce and strengthen, and that meeting will be chaired again by His Excellency the President and will be attended by members of the Legal and Parliamentary Affairs Committee of Parliament, such that consensus will be generated, including drafting, such that when His Excellency the President returns the bill will be handled in a record time and sent back to the President for assent under Article 91, when all the provisions contained therein are all agreed upon.
For him, he believes that there are some group of people who might come and want to repent. What can we do instead of hanging them, instead of arresting them, such kind of people? What can we do to them? And that's why the members, we suggested that no, let the law be signed. Whatever, whoever wants to come back and repent and do anything, let him face the law, or the law takes its cost.
So now, if you declare, you confess that I've been a homo, you can be charged. But now he wants to create, to really to entice these people to leave the practice. If you are a homo and you declare, you confess that I have been, but I want to leave it, then the law provides for that person not to be charged. Then you leave the practice and you get a pardon. It's a direct pardon.